And may the Lord, who guards and keeps you, hold you always in the palm of his hand. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.